connections.
Last weekend I've been here for Mustanta.
I saw that on Facebook or somewhere, or Instagram. You put it somewhere.
I did not. Others, yes.
Others did, and I saw it on the picture, something like that. And it was good?
Yeah, it was fine. The surroundings was beautiful.
Yeah.
100 kilometers away from there to the Swiss border. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
This week here, next week Vienna. Why should I go home?
I'm here today and tomorrow. On Monday, I will be in Rome for 10 days.
10 days?
Yeah, I'm staying longer.
Oh, okay.
I don't have a job, so I can stay.
Oh!
Spending the money that I don't have, but okay. And afterwards, I come back from Rome. I stay home for 3 days. Then I go to Zagreb for the seminar. You coming? No?
For Pumsa only.
Okay. Why are you not coming for the pirogi?
I don't have that much money, I don't have that much holiday, and I was in Trelleborg, and I don't do it in every year.
Yeah, but this time it's new rules, it's mandatory.
I cannot take that much holiday out from work. It's impossible. I have 21 days.
Yeah, and so yeah, after Zagreb, I go back to my hometown, to Maribor. I stay there for 10 days because I will have physiotherapy. And then by the end of the June, I'm supposed to return to my home, Tehran. But back on the last day of June, on 30th of June, I have to be back in Maribor again because my very good friend is getting married. So I will be back in Tehran on 1st of July, and I'm supposed to start working on 1st of July. It will be difficult.
And why do you have physiotherapy?
Right after the seminar, I start on 15th of...
But why do you have?
For my spine.
Oh.
I have a problem with my back. It's something is broken. So.
Sounds wonderful.
Yeah, it's a non-treatable condition. I cannot. Mm-hmm. I can get a permanent handicap, something, because my spine is not gonna get better.
Uh-huh.
Because my vertebrae, one of the vertebrae, dropped inside, so they cannot get it up. I just have to do something to release the pain, maybe. So, yeah. I don't care. I don't feel any pain right now.
That's good.
I try not to think about that I have something. I try to live a normal life. This normal life sometimes hits me with the pain that I cannot bear, but I hit it back even stronger. It's okay. Yeah, so sometime in between, because on the 21st of June, I have an exam in Tehran, in Tehran.
Mm-hmm. Why did you
give him a tantrum for not fighting?
So in a few days that I'm gonna stay in Tehran, I have to find a job and to arrange to get
coming?
No, it's okay. It was my fault because I didn't stop. Then 2 days I will have to find a job and start working on the 1st of July or at least the 2nd of July. And then work every day like a normal. But still I live at the sea, so I wanna finish my shift. I go to the beach and I enjoy.
That's wonderful.
The only problem is that I have to do my master degree paper.
Oh. It's about what?
Organizing a sport event.
So you will web as sports manager or? I'm doing my paper as well.
Yeah?
And what? Psychology.
I'm doing mine on Slovenia Open, probably. I don't know why I killed myself with this. It seemed like a good option, but now when I realize that it's not that easy. But okay. I should do it before I move to Canada, but it's no time. Because right now we are still negotiating with my mentor about the... I don't know how to call it. We call it disposition because you have to write something about, you know, before you apply